Get everybody together. Time to talk. Thank you for coming. The Wild Hunt will be here soon. They're coming for Ciri. Wanna take her? We'll stop them.
How do you even know the Hunt will show?
They always know where I teleport to, and they move from place to place in an instant.
So what's our plan?
Aridin, the King of the Hunt. He's confident. He'll strike hard, hoping to defeat us with the force of the blow alone. We've gotta take the initiative away from him, foil his plan.
I'll generate a magic dome over the fortress. It will scatter them, force them to land in the woods.
If they're dispersed out in the woods, we could hunt down small groups of riders.
Got our first volunteer for the hunting party. I'm the second.
Count me in, too. Always believed attack is the best defense.
The Hunt will try to penetrate into the fortress through navigator portals. I can do nothing against this kind of magic, so you'll need to find and close as many as you can while hunting in the woods.
Lambert will make us dimeridium bombs. Remember the formula?
Of course.
Excellent. Erdin should work on the portals as well. I shall also give you each an amulet. Snap them in half and you'll become invisible, at least while you remain still or move slowly. Move abruptly, engage any foes, clash with them, and they will see you. Apart from that, they will be able to hear you and smell you. If you come across a large unit, do not attack. Signal Triss and she will provide support.
I'll look for your signal. Soon as I see it, I'll rain fire on the forest.
Ciri's most important in all of this. The Hunt's after her, and we have to defend her at all costs.
What do I do?
Stay inside the keep. If they break through, come inside. We'll all converge to help you.
Out of the question! I can look after myself.
No one doubts that, child. But remember the most important moment when hunting a monster?
Wait for an opportunity.
After the council, I'll give you an amulet. If you use it, a ball of fire will land where you're standing, just in case.
What else do we have that we can use?
Since you plan to ambush the Hunt in the woods, I could dig some trapping pits, Blue Stripe style.
Meaning?
Deep as the dark abyss. Bottom's bristling with sharpened stakes.
I brought this Mahakaman mix. Flammable as bone-dry saltpeter and plowing sticks to anything. We fill some barrels, stack them in a narrow passage, and fire them up at an opportune moment.
You know we stand on a vast deposit of gas. If need be, I could open cracks in the earth, create explosions. I would need to prepare, though.
There's the laboratory and the workshop.
One thing to remember, we've got limited resources and even less time. We ought to decide what kind of weaponry will be most useful against the Hunt.
Absolutely. We need to assign one type of weaponry each to the lab and workshop.
Who needs access to the lab?
I started brewing some potions. Like to finish, if you don't mind.
I could prepare more of those Witcher's traps, but I'd need all the lab equipment.
Always relied on potions. We should brew as many as possible.
Let's talk about the workshop. Been wanting to fix that breach in the wall, but we'll need the same tools to clear the rubble from the armory.
Rubble?
Haven't you heard? Roof caved in a couple of years back. There's some excellent swords in there. Swords we could use.
Filling in the breach seems just as important. They come through there, the siege will be over awfully quick.
We'll need weapons that can pierce the Hunt's armor. Gotta clear the armory.
We won't have time to do much else. Everything settled?
Yes, settled. We don't have much time, so let's get to work.
Let's sum up. Yennefer will create a magic barrier to repel the main assault. That should push the opposing force into the woods, where Lambert, Geralt, and Letha will be waiting. They'll use dimeridium to close the navigator's portals. Stop as many warriors as possible from entering the fortress. Triss will be waiting for their signal, then give the riders hell. All others will repel any foes who make it inside the fortress walls.
If anything goes wrong, we abandon the outer courtyard, pull back to the keep. Remember, Aridin can't get his hands on Ciri. That's most important. Let's look at the map of the fortress, figure out the details. Can't help feeling we've overlooked something important.
Don't think about it.
Wanted to talk about what we can expect.
Thanks, not interested. You should talk to Ciri, fine mood she's in. Your potions.
Can't help but worry. We're short on meteorite steel swords.
Got enough for everyone. Here, Vesemir dug this up for you. Gnome forged blade, Crossguard's elven handiwork. Cuts through armor like butter.
Thanks for everything.
I'll saddle the horses. Come once you're ready to head into the woods.
Taking Letha with us.
You know my opinion.
Got a minute.
Serious talk coming.
I won't let them take you. You know that.
I know.
You gotta keep clear. Stay out of trouble.
Don't treat me like a child.
Didn't even do that when you were one.
I like it when you smile. Come here. Everything will be all right.
See that? It's starting. Woods, now.
Thank you.
Gonna have to thank Yen once this is all over. That spell, really something. And the invisibility.
Hounds could sniff you out, so don't get too close. And you'll be visible as soon as you start fighting. Remember that.
He always talked this much.
Only when he's nervous. Good work with these bombs, by the way.
Aim at the portals. Be precise. I'm out of dimeridium.
Yen mentioned casting the Erden at the rifts. Said the sign could seal them.
They're here. Time to say hello.
Slow down. Element of surprise is key. Stay hidden. Give Triss a chance to show them what she can do. Then we'll hit him.
Mean to say Marigold can conjure up more than a cloud of butterflies?
Lots more. Wait and see.
Next time you get the feeling I'm about to piss off Marigold, make sure and knock me upside the head.
Roach's pits. Couldn't have asked for anything more perfect.
Are you kidding? We're lucky we didn't fall in.
Relax. Roach is good at this kind of warfare. Covers won't collapse under our weight. Hunt Rider in full plate. That's another story.
Not that I don't trust this invisibility shit. We should keep our distance.
Portals. Show me what you got. Solved.
Geralt, come here! Look, they're regrouping.
See the commander? Name's Imlarith. I remember him from back when I rode with the Hunt.
Damn it. Spell's waning. We're becoming visible.
We're gonna try to kill him.
Too risky.
Pansy.
What's with Marigold?
Shit.
You were meant to wait inside!
I refuse to sit idle while you risk your lives for me.
Back inside!
No! Geralt gave the signal from the woods and Triss hasn't cast the spell.
Damn it! All right, run to her.
Geralt!
Get back!
Shield us!
Wonder if it took out.
Large detachment approaching from the woods! We need to close the gate before they get inside. Cut off the courtyard! Shut the gates! The gate, damn it! Shut the gate! Close the damn gate!
Yeah.
Madonna!
Esco.
Damn it! He agreed he'd open that gate.
Hasn't done it yet. Means...
he'll be fine. We've got Triss to worry about now.
Shaky.
We had to fall back. They tried to get in through the main gate. I'm afraid they could succeed next time.
What's with Esco? We have to retreat. He's in trouble. I'm going to help him. Remember the stone I gave you.
Do it too.
should have stayed in the keep. Set your arrow.
I'll take these!
Eskos, open the gate! We can retreat beyond it!
Fall back!
You're not supposed to be out here.
Too late now.
They're coming in through the gaps!
Time iridium bombs. You'll find more in the crates by the walls.
Hold them back! I must form a circle of vitality!
We've gotta close the portals. If we don't, we die.
Thank you.
You always were an unruly child. I adored that about you. Now fly!
I was too late to help him.
It's not your fault.
I should not have fled here to Kaer Morhen.
Avalak is weak, but alive. Triss is tending to the others.
I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
We'd all be dead if not for you.
No, Geralt. The hunt would never have come to Kaer Morhen if I wasn't here.
Vesemir's funeral. We should prepare. Yourself. No witcher's ever died in his own bed.
You don't know how it is to see someone you love die. Because of you. For you.
We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yes. And you saved me. For how long? A week? A month?
We'll hide you. Cover your tracks.
No. I will flee no more.
Vafail. For those who remain, death should never take precedence over life. Pay your last respects to your friend. Then we must hold counsel.
Teachings always, and the sacrifice you made. you.
Please. She was my ward, too. And the old should only ever stick around to help the young. You know, this hardly ends your struggle.
I know.
Whatever you aim to do now, remember you'll find souls willing to aid you in Skellige. Myself, Krach, his children.
Don't really know what I'll do next.
When doubts plague your mind, follow your instincts. Should they steer you wrong and land you in muck, you'll land at peace with yourself. And that's most important.
Good advice.
Bah, of course it is. I'm a hero fant, aren't I? I must pick a course for home soon. Take care of yourself, and Ciri.
Thanks again for everything. What's on your mind?
Kaer Morhen. Can't imagine this place without Vesemir. I'll head down the valley soon, and find somewhere else to winter next year.
Come on, it's the only home we've ever had. Stay.
No, Geralt. Place has been dying a while. Last nail in the coffin today. Time we accepted that.
So, tell me.
I can say I've seen it all now.
I still don't believe everything that happened.
Risked your lives for me. How can I repay you?
We'll think of something, right?
Definitely.
What will you do?
We're bound for Novigrad. To fight the next fight.
If you miss us, look for us at the camp.
That was tough.
We managed.
Thanks for helping.
You're welcome.
Would you consider staying at Kaer Morhen?
It'd be nice. At least for a while, till I figure out what's next.
Agreed. Do it. Thanks for everything you did for me and Ciri.
May I be honest? Had I known what would happen here, I'd never have come anywhere near Kaer Morhen. I'm glad I could help, but I shall leave as soon as Lambert feels better.
You going together?
I've an idea, but I need a Witcher to help me see it through. Lambert has agreed to assist me.
Good luck, and thanks again.
We're even now.
Can we talk?
What about?
Holding up all right?
Love questions like that. Am I holding up? What? My dick? This is shit, Geralt, and you know it. I knew the old man couldn't live forever. Even told Eskel that when it came time, I'd get his sword. Fits my hand perfectly, you know? But Vesemir deserved a better death. Whereas he died like a louse. Crushed.
We'll avenge him.
Doesn't look that rosy to me.
See you later.
Yeah, take care.
There you are. Crying shame about Vesemir. I'm sorry.
Thanks for your help.
I had a debt to pay.
Heading straight back to Skellige?
Wouldn't be right to tarry. War with the Black Ones won't wait. You can count on me, you know. Always.
I know. Thanks.
Come to see how I'm feeling. Thanks. Not bad.
That's good.
Ah, son. Horrible about Vesemir. I know you were close.
Thanks. We were.
Listen, far be it from me to stick my beard, but it'll no scratch an itch. So don't take this the wrong way. I want to help, whatever you decide, but to my mind, we've got to counterattack. We've got to find the Hunt, Eredin, and charge at them both like a bull at a heifer.
There aren't enough of us. Sure, we repelled the Hunt's assault, but that was a miracle, plain and simple. Won't be so lucky next time.
Forgive me, Geralt, but that's the blathering of a man who clearly can't snap out of it after a tragic loss. Drink it off. Sleep it off, whatever it takes. Just get yourself together and think things through.
I'll do that, Sultan.
Zirel can harness immense amounts of the power. Why has no one taught her to control this?
Actually, some did teach her.
Clearly, to no effect.
I'll gladly argue with you about this. Some other time.
Haven't had a chance to talk. Thanks for your help. And for looking after Ciri.
You will thank me later. Now we must take Zirel from here, hide her. And then gather a greater force.
Anyone, everyone we could count on came here to Kaer Morhen.
Which is why we must seek the help of enemies. Magic is our best defense against the Hunt. We need sorceresses. Archmistresses of magic.
You mean the Lodge?
Many of the Lodge's members are dead. The rest are in hiding.
Philippa Eilhart, Margarita Loantil, and Fringilla Vigo are likely still alive.
And Francesca? And Ida? Think they'd agree?
I think they'll take convincing. Would you rather speak to Kira alone?
That would probably be best.
Don't trust the Lodge one bit, but doesn't seem like we have a choice.
Because we don't. I've made an agreement with the Emperor. In exchange for its help, the Lodge will be granted amnesty and find asylum in Nilfgaard. That will be our bargaining chip. Triss, I wish to leave today to find the sorceresses. Will you help me?
Of course. Even got an idea where you could start.
Damn it! Again you planned without even asking what I think. I've had enough of this. I won't be taken somewhere like a bundle. I will not sit and twiddle my thumbs. I am sick of waiting, sick of hiding.
You can't expose yourself.
Am I a banner to be held aloft and kept from the enemy? That's how you treat me. None of you has the courage to face this threat. Yet we must kill them. Or sooner or later, we will all die.
Better go after her.
Wait, she needs time. We must let her resolve her grief on her own. Then we should start training as soon as possible. She must learn to control her abilities.
This training really necessary?
You saw what happened. She could be a greater threat than the Hunt.
Fine. We'll stay here a while longer, then join you and Triss in Novigrad. Meet at Dandelion's Inn.
Come on, Yen. The sooner we leave, the better.
See ya.
Don't you see?
Discouraged after a mere 8 attempts? Cyrell.
How many times must I try?
As many as it takes.
But I'm not getting anywhere.
We shall return to this later.
Didn't make it far first time out on the gauntlet either.
Geralt, please, not now. By comparison, the gauntlet was a walk in the park. But that's not the point.
What is?
Avalarch says nothing will come of this until I stop thinking about the battle. But at the moment, I find it impossible to fill my head with kittens and vanilla pudding. Tell me, how do you do it?
What?
Always manage to pull yourself together. Focus. No matter what's happening.
There's a certain ancient method. Vesemir taught it to me, and Barmin taught it to him.
Will you take me into the mountains and make me drink hemlock?
The Skellige druids have used it for centuries. It always works.
Hey! You'll regret that.
Hey, that's cheating.
Wimp. Come on. You were right. That really works. Thanks.
Glad to be of service. So what now?
I'll go see where our dearest...